This is Yumin, a final year university student who dreams of becoming a singer. The first thing that she does every day after she wakes up is to wash her face and brush so she feels fresh and be ready to start the day. A cup of hot honey is what she serves herself every morning to smoothen her pores. To her, breakfast is unskippable because it provides her energy for the whole day. Despite the strong enthusiasm for singing, Yumin always spends her whole morning on academic study. She has never forgotten her responsibility as a student. To her, completing bachelor degree at university is another target that must not fail to achieve.
大学的话, 课程也是很繁忙，但是我每一天都会坚持去做那个行程表，就是我今天一定要做到什么，一定要完成什么，然后一一的去完成它，这样我就可以平衡到我的学习时间还有我唱歌的时间。Then
she would cook herself lunch. Curry is one of her favorite dishes. She enjoys having it, especially with eggplants and ladyfingers. After lunch, her time for music finally arrives. She would begin with practicing piano. Next, she would practice her singing using the karaoke machine. It is bought by her parents a few years ago after they found out her talent in singing.
不再为你清醒，沉默却有更多话语。其实我在很小的时候就很喜欢唱歌，但真正让我有那个梦想想要去当一个歌手，是在我14岁的时候，我参加了我人生中的第一次唱歌唱比赛，然后那个是我们的中学 guitar club 办的一个校园歌唱比赛，然后当时参加的人数大概有250多个，然后可以晋级 final 的人只有8个，我就是8个里面的其中一个。音乐带给我最明显的改变其实就是自信心，在别人的评论、人家给你的那种批评，然后你自己再去消化、去看开的那个过程，反反复复这样，其实你的自信心是在无形中增加的。
After the singing practice time, Yumin would usually do some sports like running to improve her vital capacity. And before she takes her dinner, she will take a shower and prepare herself to enjoy quality meal time comfortably with her family. After dinner, she loves to spend time on her ukulele. This is a skill that she learned from online YouTube on her own. The last thing that she does every night before she sleeps is reading a book that she likes. This is a habit that she has had since young. When tiredness finally hits, she turns off light and goes to sleep. And this is the story of a day of the little dreamer, Chong Yu Min.